contables. First is five twos are. Yes, children, tell me. Samiksha, tell me. Five twos are ten. Children, now I am telling you repeated addition method. Children, 5 twos are 10. Look here, these are 5 spoons in one group. Count it, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 spoons. And in second group, how many spoons? Count it, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 spoons. 5 spoons in each group, and there are 2 groups. There are 2 groups. So count it, how many spoons are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There are 10 spoons. So 5 in each group and 5 in other group. How many spoons? 10. So 5 twos are 10. Now I am giving you one more example. 5 threes are 15.